Hi everyone, welcome to Modern Gamer's channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to reset the deep switch for a particular emulator in Batocera system. Let's get into it. Suppose we get into Mame and we play a game. Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition is one of my favorite fighting games. Okay, let's get into game. Okay, by default, you press L3, and you press down the left analog state. That will bring up the deep switch menu. See, let's change the deep switch settings. Okay, suppose we change the difficulty. Yeah, by default is 2 or 3. We change it to the hardest, the 7. Okay. Let's verify that. Okay, it's 7. Okay, let's go back to the Batocera front end, and then we'll get into this game again. Okay, double check. Okay, the difficulty is set to 7. Meaning our previous setting has taken effect. Okay, now suppose you want to change it back, but you messed up the deep switch setting so bad, big time, so the game is not in playable status, you just want to delete everything, to start it over. If that is the case, we need to locate the deep switch configuration file and delete it. We can do so through network share. Okay, let's go to the network setting and find the IP address. In my case, it's .1.151. So to make things a little bit easier, I did the screen splitting, so you can have better view of what I'm doing. Okay, open the file browser and you type in the address. Okay, it may ask you to log in. If that is the case, the credential is username root root and the password is Linux linux l-i-n-u-x l-i-n-u-x. All lowercase, no capital. Okay. So you go to share and we go to saves, Mame, and depending on the Mame version you are using, it could be, in my case it's 2.3 plus, in your case it could be 0139 or just the Mame advanced, it depends. So you know better of your situation. Okay, we go to the CFT folder. Now we have it. So this configuration file is for the Street Fighter 2 Champion Edition. It has the naming convention follows the ROM set. So meaning the ROM of the Street Fighter 2 game is SF2CE.zip, something like that. So it's coded like as a way, it's not a human readable, but we don't care about this. We just delete the file. All right, now let's go back to Batocera system. Okay, we launch the game again. Okay, we press L3. Bring up the deep switch menu. Okay, it has been reset. It has been reset. The difficulty is 3. That is the factory default setting. So I hope this file, will be helpful to the Batocera users, because I have searched online and I didn't find an answer to this question. Since Batocera appears have done, you know, some behind the scenes modification to the emulator course. And for Mame, you know, they moved the default location of the deep switch configuration file. So, you know, it will give people a little bit, you know, hard time, you know, when they want to reset the deep switch settings. So I hope it'll be helpful. And if you do, like my video, and be sure to leave comments below and subscribe and share. Thank you so much. See you in next video.